Yo, what's up family, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Big ups, love, shout out to everyone out there dropping their requests, letting me know what song they would like to see me react to. And if there's any song you'd like to see me react to, kindly leave your suggestions in the comment section. So I'm right here reacting to Decisions by J-Bad featuring, is this Sean Lifer? He dropped this one around 10 minutes ago, so let's see how this one is sounding. All right, turn it up. Ain't that Kelvin boy? I think I just saw Kelvin boy. That's definitely Kelvin boy. Y'all know they got the song coming, right? They dropped this snippet a while ago, and I'm looking forward to that song. Come on, let's roll. Turn it up. Yes, sir.
I love Chris Rich.
You see me go manzu. You see me police. Me see me nyenzu. You see me go overseas. You see me go manzu. You see me nye police. Me see me nyenzu. You see me go overseas. You see me go manzu. You see me nye police.
Dope ass video we got here. The video is mad. Crazy. Let's go.
One thing I do really respect in my life is grind.
Wait, did you say one thing I really respect in my life is grind? You gotta catch that part.
One thing I do really respect in my life is grind.
Real talk.
My fucking jumping from my hood, yeah, woman can be a blind. The story I met to buy a town or pass a man, yeah, slime.
God damn.
Pimp life, let me drink, say, don't want to hear grind. Send them a chick who hot, they walk online, no member, but boy, start kidney more on the low, I won't get top. Certified boss will pass on this edge.
Yes, sir.
I'm proud of my own decision, I have no regrets.
Proud of my own decisions, I got no regrets. Now the SK boys will go down as legends in the game. I said this the other day when I was reacting to, I think, Skyface SDW. I'm so proud of these guys because they don't feature nobody. They don't need no features to do good. You know, most artists out there rely on featuring the top dogs in order to, you know, put themselves out there. No. You know, they just decided to just be in their own lane, drop classic, and they never disappoint. You know, when they drop bangers all the time. And my only regret is not being able to understand, you know, the language, honestly, for real. I know I've been missing a lot. These guys are amazing. J-Bad on his end is a top dog when it comes to this Asaka, when it comes to this drill thing. Himself, Tog, you know, Okinet, they just different, for real. They just different. They mad. Come on.
She said this was. She see the way I went. Yes.
I remember, yeah. Me told me, Mike, I remember this, I'm spending the seed you bombing.
I think this video was shot at I think Amsterdam or something like that, and that was where himself and Kelvin Boy linked up. I remember him posting a picture. Yeah, something like that.
I remember me a kasabi call me scrump and share me tracks. I remember this is she's I'm a actor for my soul.
And their beat always goes hard. Whoever me, I think Chris Rich or so. I love Chris Rich. This dude always produced fire beats for these guys. For real, we never disappoint.
You see me go manzu, you see me your police. You see me in Nelson, you see me go overseas. You see me go manzu, you see me your police. You see me in Nelson, you see me go overseas. You see me go manzu, you see me your police.
Asaka.
You see me in Nelson, you see me go overseas. You see me go manzu, you see me your police. You see me in Nelson, you see me go overseas.
Jam. Savvy boys.
Oh boy, this shit banging.
I love Chris Rich.
Nah, this one was dope. If I'm not mistaken, this is one song of, I think, a project he dropped. If I'm not mistaken, though, this is the project. Like I said, G-Bad never disappoints, man. Man is just different. His voice is just so catchy. Man is different, for real. Hit that subscribe button if you're watching for the first time. Let me know what song you would like to see me jump on next. Love.